finished up with a time of 59.015. Plus a cone. Jed Peterson came to the lights a second ago with a time of 60.633. And Marcus Wheeler just came to the lights with a time of 58.723.
Oh, dear, now.
And Brian Case came through the lights with a time of 63.766. Clean run for Brian.
Yeah! Finally!